napalitan yung ano, yung sinasabi ni Sir Vitalianes na nilasing daw yung mga commander ng...
Mga batcom daw, sir?
Mga battalion commander ng... Nung...
Talang mo kay Sir Vitalianes. Pero totoo yung linabas nila yung battalion commander ng 45th at saka yung brigade commander, si Colonel Feliciano, linabas sa inimbitahan ng isang SAF na mag-dinner sa South Cotabato yun eh. Sa...
Awang. That's the day before the operation, sir?
The day before the operation.
Wow.
So may significance ba yun? Totoo yung sinasabi may plano talaga na i-isama ang RB sa operation?
Well, nasa sayo na yun. Marbel. Marbel pala. Nagpunta sila sa Marbel.
It's all our own interpretation.
Bahala ka lang mag-interpret nun.
Hindi natin alam kung sino ba yung naglabas sa kanila o sino-sino talaga na yun.
Sir, normal ba yun, sir, na pag may major operation, nilalabas yung mga official natin? Normal practice yun ba yun? O...
Well, baka naging coincidence or whatever, still, it is up to the Senate report to confirm or not to confirm whether it is related that operation.
Pero sir, definitely hindi pwedeng lumabas yung mga brigade commander kung may major operation following day, di ba? Hindi pwedeng ganun.
Wala naman kaming major operation following day.
Walang illegal doon sa ginawa nila kung nilibre sila or tinreat out sila, sir?
I think, I don't know of any operation at that time. Kaya, pero may mga ongoing operations kami at that time na outside the SPMS box.
So that time, hindi alam ng mga commanders yung Mamasapano? Hindi pa nila alam na may gagawin ganun?
Wala silang alam.
So, paano imbisigahan niyo yun, sir? Yung pangyayari niya?
Well, pinaimbestigahan ko na.